Why does data matter to adult social care?
Data and technology gives us a real opportunity to transform the adult social care sector. By collecting information in a really meaningful way, we can start to see trends and patterns that can really make a difference to decision making. And that decision making can go as far as to keeping people out of hospitals, enabling them to stay in their own homes or their own care settings, such that they can get the right care and support that they need.
We want to be able to connect our care records with NHS. Doctors and nurses spend a small amount of time with their patients, yet they have to make important clinical decisions based upon those snapshots. Our carers spend more time with individuals. Their observations can add colour and detail to the picture of the patient, and these details should be included in patient medical records, so clinicians are more informed about a patient's overall health and well-being, and can make more informed decisions.
As social care organisations start to feed into shared care records, we're starting to look at data across many organisations to get a vastly deeper understanding of really important things, such as the impact of using antibiotics and other medicines for frail elderly. We're also working at improving the use of digital technology for assessment and care homes, which is a really important area of research.
Data saves lives.